prepared this video to explain to you what I want to do for my 50th birthday. And this year I've decided that I'm going to go to Cambodia with DentAid and help provide dentistry in rural areas. So I was thinking about it and I was thinking, I've got everything I need. I've got a wonderful, loving and supportive family and friends. I have enough shoes and handbags. I've got two wonderful practices that I work at and a wonderful job at the university where I love to teach. And I was talking to some of the students at Barts and the Royal London, and they were telling me about their electives abroad. And I thought that I've never really done an elective. I didn't have the opportunity. So I had a look around and found out that DentAid were doing these mission trips abroad where you could provide dentistry abroad. And previously I'd considered going on one of these charity fundraisers to the Great Wall of China or to Machu Picchu. And I decided, well, I'm going to do DentAid for my birthday. So I'm quite blessed with this wonderful practices that I work in, the luxury of private practice. And I was struck by how limited the dentistry is to rural areas and most of Cambodia as a whole. If you have a look at this video, you'll find out a bit more. But previous mission trips have visited prisons and rural areas. They've done fissure sealants for children. They've done feeding programs with one-to-one, and it really seems to make a difference. We're going to hold a curry and quiz night on March the 2nd in Rains Park, Friday, March the 2nd. I do hope you can buy a ticket and come, or donate a raffle prize, or maybe put up something for silent auction. We'd love to see you. There's going to be a homemade curry, and I know the chef personally, and there'll be a wonderful quiz. We'll have a great evening. So please log on, donate prizes, donate raffle prizes, donate some money, and let's try and make a difference to these kids in Cambodia.